Hi, I'm Dave Scadden. Welcome to the cool new world of my new frameless Outlaw Excalibur XX. My good friends Derek and Crystal Rasmussen are on the South Fork of the Snake River in eastern Idaho doing the final test work on the most amazing two-person pontoon boat to hit the planet. Just think about it, a full-size, full-capacity, two-person boat with a hull weight that comes in less than 50 pounds yet still maintains an 1,800-pound capacity and a Class 5 whitewater rating. The new Excalibur boasts plenty of cargo space for extra gear and coolers for extended trips. Our exclusive rack and pinion oar system locks your oars into position, yet offers a full range of motion and allow for effortless rowing. Our new breakaway footrest system rotates out of the way with ease, making front entry more convenient than ever. Your rods are securely held in place with our built-in padded rod holders. This boat is capable of carrying up to 8 rods fully rigged and ready to go. Our new underseat storage system elevates the front casting position for better visibility and added height for a more effective presentation. This is the first time that Crystal has rowed a pontoon boat on moving water. You can see how effortless she can control the new Excalibur, even in this swift current. You can see here how the open cockpit of the Excalibur allows the rower to jump off his seat and hold the boat in productive runs and riffles. Watch as Derek slides off his seat and holds the boat while Crystal works this undercut willow bank. You can see how the Unitrack pontoons on the Excalibur give the added lift to make this move easy even in this fast-moving heavy current. The fish were keyed in on PMDs and super selective. Size 16 and 18 CDC comparadons and 6X tippet were the name of the game. Falling for you, dropping so quickly. Maybe I should keep this to myself. Derek and Crystal switched positions and started working the secluded backwater sections of the river, targeting big cruising cutthroats. One of the coolest features of my new patented Excalibur is its ability to operate in the reverse position, allowing Derek to stand up on the inflated seatbed section of the boat and sight fish. He is now casting to fish over 80 feet away. As I'm standing here and you hold my hand, pull me towards you, and we start to dance all around. Just when you thought you'd seen everything, check out how Derek can maneuver this super lightweight boat with nothing more than a pair of fins, allowing him to control a boat and fish at the same time. This boat is simply unbelievable. Of course, this new boat works equally as well as a one-person pontoon boat.
It is so lightweight and maneuverable that it handles like an 8-foot kickboat. I'd like to extend a special thanks to Derek and Crystal for a fun day on the river. And also a special thank you to Larry Tullis for some fantastic video footage. This has been Dave Scadden wishing you great float trips and big fish.